In 1952, a young Richard Maponya saw his money as the big difference it could make to the lives in his community and started a milk delivery company. NEDBANK. See money differently. What possibilities do you see with the money in your hands?